Crisis rating. Consciousness awakening sequence activated. Going to activate the combatant. Identification code 857. This is an emergency. We need your help. The mastermind of the AI revolted. Pick a suitable weapon and awaken your combat memory. The more powerful a weapon is, the easier it will be for you to handle the enemies. It suits you very well. Now defeat the training target ahead and go find Diana!
It seems like modification project is a success. You have indeed shown impressive result after the enhancement. We will talk about that later. Activate the skill chip to defeat the training target. Show me the strength of a perfect combatant. Excellent. But you still need more practice if you wish to defeat Omnics Lord. The headquarters has sent out other combatants like you all this time. They could be your ally or enemy. Don't let them defeat you.
Bad news. The training machines at the base all have gone out of control. It seems like they are going for the secret weapon.
The secret weapon cannot be compromised yet. I'll let you take care of these Omnics Rebels. I will go ahead and check it out. It is called Armadura. We can merge with it to obtain awesome appearances and powerful skills. Before that, you must answer a question from me. I want to know if you are qualified to earn this power. Is this your answer? Nicely put. I hope that you can keep hanging on to your faith. Our world is brought into chaos by the mastermind. Armadura is our trump card to win this war.
Danger! The radar detected an Omnics Lord flying towards us!
Destroy, Armadura. Exterminate humans. Fix this broken world. Biomission sector's broken through. Exterminate. Designating target sector immediately.
You have shown such a great talent in your first usage.
Enough with the flattering. We must report the situation to the Liberty City headquarters.
Oh no, because of the battle just now, this place is about to blow up! We must get out of here!